attrition, two of the hardest hitting superstars WWE has ever known.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman.
Drew McIntyre and Roman Reigns have consistently pushed each other to the limit. But tonight, you can see the focus. You can see the intensity in the eyes of Roman Reigns, who is determined to protect his yard here tonight.
Roman is well aware that he's going to need every ounce of focus, every bit of intensity that he can possibly muster, because Reigns is well aware of the challenge that Drew McIntyre poses.
Like a hardened soldier marching to another battle, Roman Reigns has his game face on, and he is feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe.
Familiarity breeds contempt. It doesn't get much more intense than the contempt that Roman Reigns and Drew McIntyre possess for one another. This thing's gonna get ugly and in a hurry.
Chosen one, handpicked by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon, and Drew will admit that he became complacent, felt like he didn't have to work hard to get to the top. When he got fired, he went away, he got a new attitude, and now he's back, bigger and badder than ever,
with a vengeance. Yeah, this new attitude from Drew McIntyre dictates he will take whatever he wants.
McIntyre laser focused. The bell is rung and the big dog Roman Reigns is now off leash and ready to protect his yard.
And on the other side is Drew McIntyre, whose unchecked aggression has earned him the moniker of a Terminator, the man who is truly a danger to his opponent.
Drew's rage is at a constant simmer, ready to boil over at a moment's notice. I, too, have pity for his opponent. Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Knife-edge chop!
Oh, man.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Knife-edge chop. We've got a cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
What's this?
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
And he's hanging him up on the second rope.
Using the ropes to wear
it. Wait, 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 wait. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Wow, what a sequence.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Ooh, solid contact there.
Long way down.
Ah, McIntyre.
Handling his opponent. It's Drew McIntyre.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
See that pile driver.
Drew McIntyre looking for the pin.
And Roman Reigns powers out.
Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt.
What's this? Mention of Gutenberg.
Absolutely planted.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
It's a full house here on SmackDown Live. We are jammed to the rafters.
Boom! What a slap!
Stomping down!
Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables.
McIntyre dominant!
Hoping to end it here.
And Roman Reigns gets out quickly.
Not even close.
In the face. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, I haven't seen this in a long time. The old
driven down from...
Will he be victorious?
No, kicks out in time.
Not yet.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
What a match. Straight punch.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Victory for Roman Reigns, just incredible.
The task was a mighty one, but look here. This is how you contain a Scottish psychopath.
Like this one that makes SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.